Pushing his toes in. Then you can come over top. Do whatever you want. Okay. Tripods. Another good reason to do this? You guys don't tripod on you. They stay down on their knees. And then if they stay down on their knees, you got a shoulder happy. So everything goes with each other. Okay? Inside leg. Even if this knee is down. Even if that's down, it's still the same thing. I turn into him here. All my pressure goes across. Right through the heel. Right there. Adjust. Yeah. Same thing. He's gonna... Same with the single leg. He's got a single leg. Head's got to go down. I turn my body into him. Right in here. Turn my hips in to the mat. Key is always hitting the mat, finding the heel. Don't dive and try to lock our hands. It laces, cups the heel. I get more pull out of it. I control the leg better. We start getting into this spot right here with the leg in. Tripod. Right here. Now it's kind of who's stronger. His hips are probably stronger most of the time. But if I turn my hips in and I throw my whole body into him, turn my hips down, my momentum's gonna beat his hips every time. So we have to turn to it. And that takes all the fight away. Okay? You got it? So play with it, then we'll get a drink, and then we'll start drilling. Ready?